happy to be back here today to make a salt painting craft together. So join me and it should be lots of fun.
You'll need some table salt, food coloring, cups with water in them, paint brushes, construction paper, white glue, and a pencil. Pick out your color of construction paper you'd like to use for your craft, and then grab your pencil or pencil crayon, any writing utensil you have, and draw whatever picture you'd like to do on that construction paper. Using your white glue, trace over the picture you have just drawn on your construction paper. Cover the entire piece of paper with the table salt. Remove all the excess salt onto a scrap piece of paper. Wait for the glue and salt to be dry. While we wait for the glue and salt to be dry, you can use your food coloring to mix in with the water. You can choose whatever colors you wish for your picture. Time to dry, you can use your colored water to start painting the picture.